about $500 on other stuff.
Go up to the top of the hill to Clifton and King. There's a university on the right and a park on the left. We make a left on.
This is bad. Yeah, you're a mess.
Oh. Ohio didn't see us coming.
Yeah, we can both do it. Okay.
All right, it's 11:27 in the a.m. Wednesday, the last day of the road trip, and I was just pulled over, not 40 minutes ago, by Officer Dickface, and
multiple Officer Dickfaces.
Well, Officer Dickface,
and then Special Drug Agent.
Yeah, special Jackhammer, whatever.
Special Drug Enforcement Agent with K-9 Unit.
Yeah. And the K-9 unit came and
scratched at my trunk.
And yeah, they thought we were drug runners, and I sat in a police car for the very first time.
Yeah, I sat there too.
And I sat there for the very second time for over a half hour. Well, why don't you tell them what they searched for?
Jack was speeding about 80 miles an hour because he was trying to pass a truck, and we are in Ohio, which speed limit is 65, so we get pulled over and really, what's that?
You can face it.
That's okay. Get really,
by the way, now I'm driving 65 and I'm hating it. I'm frightened to go a mile over the speed limit.
Jack is driving 65 because we don't want to get pulled over for running drugs again. This is now the second time on my cross-country road trip where my car has been searched by drug dogs.
The cigars didn't help. The dog did scratch, by the way. He was biting at that.
That was the thing. The dog was... They pulled the dog out, and the dog is scratching at my truck. That light's always on. The dog is scratching at my truck, so... they said, you know, sir, that animal is scratching at your vehicle, and that dog is trained to pick up scents of
cocaine, marijuana, cocaine, narcotics,
PTSD, and all sorts of narcotics. Now, you have any of that thing? You have any cocaine in that vehicle of yours? No, officer, we don't have any drugs. Okay. They then proceeded to empty out the entire contents of the trunk, searched all the bags. They searched. Yes, all of the bags, all of our underwear, all that stuff that they pulled out and enjoyed. And then they searched under the hood and inside the car, and they searched the spare tire to make sure there was no cocaine hiding inside the tire. They searched in the gas tank, all sorts of...
They searched in the gas tank?
Yeah, they searched for about a half hour. They searched in the gas tank. They searched everywhere. And they were just hoping to find something. I mean, really hoping to find something.
But, you know. But I don't blame them, because I don't know if you've been to the post office lately, but
yeah, we are wanted, as you can see quite fantastically in this photo. Jack and I are two wanted criminals. See, se busca. Yes, we are wanted. We wanted criminals from Casa Bonita, smuggling drugs through the country with New York Police.
In a money bag, with a dollar.
Besides, of course, I forgot to tell the Ohio Police that it was completely valid for them to search, because no one in their 20s ever takes a road trip across the country by themselves. That's totally unheard of, that a 20-year-old teenager would drive to California. It's very unusual, very rare, and, you know, the only logical explanation there is that I was running drugs, of course. We were both running drugs. So that concludes That concludes the last hour of fun on our last day of road trip.
And I'm very sorry to whoever will be watching this tape that I actually forgot to film. I've been planning
this. Well, we didn't really have access to it.
Well, I was going to turn the camera on when he pulled me over, and then I just forgot. I did it the last time we thought we were getting pulled over.
It would have been really good to get on film.
It would have been great. And then some snapshots with the boys. Take a picture with us. They'd probably get pissed off then.
They probably would.
Fuck it. Anyway, thank you, Officer Dickface, for just giving me the warning.
And Special Agent with K-9 Unit.
Special Agent K-9 Unit John
Thank you.
Cockhead.
You freaking dog. You goddamn dog. There's nothing in the car.
Scratching the trunk. He was happy. He was smiling.
Such a stupid dog. They were training him. They were throwing him a bone. Damn dog. Scratching at my trunk. He's on freaking drugs.
He probably was training. All right, well.
I don't know. What did you think about that Nemo? That's where we're hiding all the coke, by the way, inside Nemo.
Fooled you, officers!
They neglected to search you.
Let's go sell these drugs.
Oh, Nemo, you sure did get him that time. This is beautiful Ohio, by the way, state I plan on not coming back to anytime soon.
Well, I'm holding this bag.